Hello, you are most welcome. Yeah, it's Henry the Computer Guy, and in this video we are going to be learning how to hide and unhide files and folders onto our computer. Remember, there are so many situations which can really force you to hide your files and folders. For example, if you're having a computer that is being used by multiple people, it will force you to hide that file or folder. Remember, you're going to be in that situation whereby you think these people are going to be deleting some of your vital information. So it will always force you to hide your files and folders. So without wasting any time, let's dive into the real practice and we see how we can do this. So when we come to our desktop here, we have our folder. For example, it is named My Files, and it is the one that we are going to be working with. So let's first of all open it and see what is in there. By right-clicking onto this folder, then come to the option that says open. And this is the information we are having into our folder. So they are all images that we are having here. So we want to hide this folder such that it is not visible onto our desktop. Let's close it and begin right away. So again, we're going to come back to this folder, right-click, then come to the option that says properties. And having clicked on the properties, they are going to give us some attributes down here, or folder attributes. And first of all, the one which is selected automatically is the read only. And they are telling us that this one only applies to the files in this folder. And the second option we want to use is the hidden. Remember, we want to hide this folder such that it is not visible to those people who are going to be using this computer. So we're going to come to the option that says hidden. And remember, this is going to be hiding our folder such that it is not visible. Then after doing that, we're going to click on the option that says apply. And having clicked on the option that says apply, they're telling us, or they're asking us some questions here. For example, do you want to apply these changes to this folder only, or do you want to apply it to all the subfolders and the files as well? So you can pick any option of your choice. For example, we have two options: apply changes to this folder only, or apply changes to this folder, subfolders, and the files. So let me pick that option and click OK. And having clicked OK, I'm going to come and say OK. Of course, our folder is now normal. So that is how we can hide our folder onto our computer. So we also have to look at a way we want to bring that folder back or unhide it such that people can as well come back and work onto their information when they feel they want. So how are we going to do that? We are going to be going to the control panel. For example, I'm going to search for my control panel. By coming here, type control panel. I'm going to be selecting it. Then I will come to the option that says appearance and personalization. And having come here, they are telling us that here we have file explorer options. And the option I'm looking for is show hidden files and folders. I'm going to select it. So when I select this option, they're going to be giving me other items down here. For example, they're telling me that you can apply this view such as details or icons to all your folders of this type. So the only option I want to get here is to show hidden files and folders. Remember, I've come back. I need to use my folder that I already hid. So what I'm going to do is to click on the option that says show hidden files, folders, and drives. So I'll click onto this option. And having clicked on it, I'm going to be clicking on the option that says apply. And when I do that, it is going to refresh and it will bring my folder back to my desktop. So I can come and open this folder, then I begin working onto that information. For example, I'll come and say right click, then come to the option that says open. And when I open it, the information is already available for me. I can even open it and see what is exactly there. For example, if I double click onto this image, it will also be able to open for me just like that. So this is how exactly we can hide our files and folders onto our computer. So thank you for being such a good audience. It's been Henry the Computer Guy. And if at all you're new to my channel, please don't forget to click the subscribe button. Bye-bye. I sign out.